eyes, please. It's very important that all of us think like point guards and leaders, all of you. This is the time to teach in the summer for you to develop individually and then collectively as a team, so we're all on the same page, so we get high percentage shots, we share the ball, we're up tempo, and we score a lot of points. It's a long season, right? So I want you to love coming to the gym. I mean, love it. Like, I can't get enough, coach, of what you're trying to do to make me better individually, and most importantly, collectively. It's a shared responsibility between player and coach. Coaches, players, shared. Not coaches being more important than players, or the players being more important than the coaches. Nope, we're all in this together. And the only way it's gonna work if we have 100% buy-in, right? 100%.
Timing, wait for somebody to look at you, then you play. Don't be in a hurry. Here we go. Good, opposite, hand cut. Beautiful, love it. That's beautiful basketball. Good job, finish. Good, good. Play though, be a player. Sometimes shot, drive, right? Feed the zipper guy, here we go. But communicate, see, vision, team, right? Make sure we're in place, here we go. Pretty good. You know, we have a ways to go, but guys, we're giving you the whole. That's a lot. And we'll break down the parts and it'll become, we're gonna be a machine, it's gonna be great. All right, let's have a good run here. All right, let's have a good run with some teams here, okay?
Hard work on three together on six. One, two, three. Hard work. Four, five, six.
Together.